No balls and a strike. The pitch. Nimmo to grounder, back to the mound. Scott bobbles it, picks it up, his throw to first is lost and away! Tomas Nino scores! The Mets win the ball game! 5-4 in 10 innings! The Mets run out to Brandon Nimmo at second base. He gets mugged by his teammates. An improbable victory in the bottom of the 10th.